Michael got me on that. Yeah. Weaker. There we go. Just burned through. It's a pretty little one. Fire tiger color, like a fire tiger spinner bait. Pretty little chunk. It's gonna be a bed soon. Dinker. I ain't gonna do nothing. Pop it right out. Little old dink.
Way back there. Tiny little guy. There's a ton of boats back here.
Is there?
Yeah.
I just didn't want to cut the money.
No problem, man.
Yeah.
Everybody else was, so don't worry about it. Old guy literally hit my boat with a sinker.
Get out of here.
Yeah, man, so you're nothing.
I'm I'm the polite one.
Right? Yeah. Have fun, man. It kind of changed it too.
Yeah.
A little bit. The old toad. Reelitinbaits toad. Enigma rod. It was a good 2.5-er. Seven, eight heavy enigma rod, dueled up with the Medusa bait. She's a good 3-pounder like that. Beautiful fish, from deep back in there. Gotta have that parabolic bend with that rod. Whew. That's fun. He was already up out of the water, so I thought I was just getting him in. Thank you, man. Thanks for being there. That's a good one.
Yeah, okay.
But the thing is, nobody, I haven't seen, I mean, I could jinx myself, but I haven't seen anybody fish this before.